And that's down to the Murrumbidgee. The road up to Tidbinbilla. Now it looks like a good mountain bike route. With jumps and all. I just met a couple of guys walking along the track with their shovels from city parks doing some track maintenance. They knew a lot of the people in forestry. They'd just been to Neil Cooper's retirement. He retired the last week or so. And they knew a lot of the guys from forestry, and they remember the bushfire of 2003 and all the rest of them. They're blaming all the fires and the lack of maintenance on Kate Carnell, the minister at the time. Then John Stanhope came in and had to work pretty hard to get the tracks back up and the roads maintained. Floods recently. I couldn't pull off the road anywhere to get a shot of the Maiawira pine plantation, which a lot of it got burnt out in the 2003 fires. I think they're another generation. They might have cleared them. We planted them in the 80s, I think. Well, maybe they're old enough. I walked around every track and road in there before we planted. And there's back up the Pierce's Creek and the collimation tower. Somewhere up there. Oh, this is the Woods Reserve camping area up near the walking trail turn off. Ngunnawal country. This is Ngunnawal country. This is one of the most popular photographs on Instagram. All full of Christmas holiday makers. Never seen so many. Come back another day when everybody's gone back to work. Well, we got a spot right down near the head of the trail. Never seen so many people. It's jam-packed. Everybody's come up here for a swim. There's another lookout down the steps. There used to be pine trees over there. They must have got some people from the McConaughey Centre, local jail. Oh, this is very new. There's the road up from Woods Reserve. That's the road up Corin Dam Road. Hi, left just in time down there. We had nobody. And then a great crowd of people came down. People from all over the world. Not sure whether there's many people from Canberra there. They're all here having a holiday and a swim. Surviving pines just crossed Gibraltar Creek, coming up the Corin ski area.
Just looking for a bit of phone signal.
No service. Not many cars out here.
No, the fire would have come roaring up this valley.
It's very full. Some good summer rains.
Well, we just had a magnum on Thawa. We went across the Murrumbidgee lovely white bridge, coming up to Lanyon. Went past Lanyon, coming into the bottom suburbs of Canberra. There's your rural, with the last bit of rural countryside.